Yeah, it
I
was, the, it was,
Black
and
Ops had a
mostly
different
because
style.
it was mostly no, mostly because of the time to kill. The time to kill is a lot slower, and it actually means it's a bit more skillful. You actually need to like concentrate on getting headshots or, you know, whatever.
Man, if only I could record this, go back in time to Atomic when that first came out and just play this.
Oh, the
You
movement just feels so
know,
clunky compared to
you
2019, though. And the
and
animations and the graphics look so like cartoony.
Siamese fucking
Yeah.
bitch about it, and then I just hear this, and I'm like, you bitch for no
But
reason.
you know what I did? I kept at it. I kept playing. I got used to it. I tweaked my settings, and by the end of it, I was loving it. The other thing I really liked was they had the 6v6 on the gunfight maps.
Yo, how we
That was
doing, guys?
fucking
How we
awesome. It
doing,
took
brother?
forever
How was
to
your day,
finish that
man?
game.
How was
You
your
got no
day?
like quick engagement,
Is my shadow button still?
shipment kind of
Hang
gameplay, but without
on.
the shitty
Just bear with me,
spawns and
Kurt.
the
I'm gonna go
shitty
and try
ship
and
map.
fix my
It was sort of like fighting from one
shadow
side
buttons
to
on
the
my
other.
stream deck. Yeah, my day wasn't too bad. I ended up getting tomorrow off, so I'll probably be streaming this and then playing Destiny with the boys later.
Contraband stash,
But
19
yeah,
health.
it's not too bad, not too bad. Yo, She Wolf, hey, welcome in. How you doing? How you doing, Link? Authorize. Oh, I have to reauthorize it. Oh, they must have updated. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. We got tomorrow off. Now plug in and buy me a coffee. That's off. I'm not buying you a coffee. But yeah, now we got tomorrow, so thought I'd come and chill, do a bit of this. Sorry guys, I've got the stream on. I'm just chatting with chat, but I'm good to go when you are. And looks like my shout out buttons are working now too, so that's good. That's good. Let's give it a go. Shout out. Nope. It comes up with that. What about raid button? Oh, the raid button works. At least it tells me who's online. The shout out button's still broken. Fudge me, man. Fudge me. You know, streamer life. Not everything can go right. What about that one? Oh, that one works. Well, that's good. We'll just chill on this screen until everyone's good to go. What have we got? Here we go. Well, if I remove you're under Twitch tools. So if I delete you, and then I'm not deleting you, mate. You and the Tomo are number one mods. You're my only mods. Actually, that's not true. I've got a couple that I need to remove still. Clip the chat, create stream marker, live streamers. Where's the shout out button? Oh yeah, that's a good. So call that SO username. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I'll be right back. Yeah, let's go. Maz, yeah, our Maz, let's go and warm up round. We'll go shoot someone with a Oh, hang on, I've got to change my mission. What's the new mission we picked up? Nothing or frame job, where's frame job? Aye. Sounds good, sounds good. Confirm. And I'm not going in with that weird ass Kestov. We'll go in with that instead. Cool. Confirm. Ready up. Done. Why am I in the front? Your leader, not me. Yeah, it says you're. It's weird. I've never been in the. It's always gone Dribs me Atomic on my screen. Now it's me Dribs Atomic. It's so weird. Find and extract cartel laptop from the warehouse. Pardon me, how was your day, She-Wolf? How's your day been? So I got a new hot water system. Oh, nice. Are you on like gas hot water now, or is it still like a hot water cylinder? Because if it's gas hot water, oh man. Hello, 1 hour showers. Oh, jeez. Yes. We got gas here. Best decision ever. Then we were on hot water cylinders at the old house, and that just you could have like a 20-minute shower and then you had to bail. I bet he's forgotten to turn off turn on crossplay. Maybe not. Love it. Ah, that's good. That's awesome. Do you own or rent, if you don't mind me asking? Gotta get in some Fortnite, probably do that tomorrow. I'd do it later tonight.
Around picking them up, eh? And not worry about other people getting them on the map, but I'm so selfish.
Rent, but your
Because you
mum
can
owns it.
only
That's
rent it after
awesome.
a while anyway. Well, yeah,
We used
and
to be
you
in
have
that
to live with
situation
them for a while anyway. I
when I was
suspect you'd be
younger.
clipped it in that fucking train.
Granddad always owned the houses we lived in. Mum just rented from him until he
Yeah,
went
to Ian,
rent to
please keep in
own.
mind liquor, 3 bandages, and a watch. Or Not for
anything.
this dude, though. Not as my first dude, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, not this dude.
Not
This
this
dude
dude,
is
man.
not this dude,
Welcome to El
man.
Mar.
Yeah, we are,
Not
eh?
this
More
dude.
secure intel and loot
Woohoo!
to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high,
Let's
so
just go
expect
have some
contact.
electric drill, a gas can, and a gold skull to get a secure backpack.
Oh, the chest, the box is right here.
This will be
Pyro.
oh, Juggernaut. Nah, oh, Pyro? Oh,
Maybe.
Pyro, and he's got the box. He's in the control tower.
Oh.
Should we, port. Port. We've got no boats here.
Got nothing.
There's a boat on the other side of Fortress. We could head around
Mount
that.
Shop, Spotter Shack, and now Shrine.
Because Pyro apparently just spawns in the actual,
Hello.
point of interest rather than outside.
Yeah.
So we can't get in there to get him.
Yeah, looks like they're running around. But didn't he come out at once? Oh no, they're running
Nah,
around
nah,
the
nah.
other guys. The other
So
guys.
that's why he was an
Appreciate
NPC. He
the
spawned
look.
in
Appreciate
NPC.
it, man. Hope you
The,
enjoy doing what you're doing. I miss you.
control tower or the post office is the three
Oh, yeah.
places.
It's the shout out is working. Boom, boom. Exit.
We're going to do this
Oh
and
my
then
god, I
just do an
can't jump.
extraction to try and get
Oh!
Hey, I watched you play that game.
Stop that! Stop that!
Warm-up,
Oh.
Mandy.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Now, does that call out mean that someone
Ah,
else
it's all
is
good.
close?
Nah, it's just saying there's bots. I'm pretty sure.
It's all good, she will. Yeah, just a few people in the chat I will shout out.
Why is the that extract thing
Atomic, I got you self rest.
opposed? Oh, yeah. Oh, I need one too. Oh, thank you. Why is that trophy system thing, trophy extract station marked? Is
It automatically
automatically.
marks these days. It's
Can we
dumb.
unmark?
Contract marked.
Yeah, it's all good, guys. I appreciate you guys coming in. Like, as soon as I hit that go live, boom. It's caught me off guard, to be honest. But I love it. Love the support.
Ah,
I
sweet.
saw you
Another
liked
one
my
pistol.
I saw you like my TikTok video on my reels on Facebook there, Atomic.
Yeah, that was it took me a while to figure out what was going on in that video.
Which one was it? Was that the recent one where you died last night?
Yeah, I didn't die.
Ultra One, actual.
Heli versus Heli.
It was the silly way to die. Stupid way to die.
Yeah. Love those foot emotes.
It's a pity you didn't get a better view of the chopper fortress flying in there, though, because it was a bit hard to see, but yeah.
They're up top.
Yeah, there's some bots dropping down there. I can't see anyone on the towers. On the side. With where those bots dropped. Is that where our mission is? Do we go in there and
you guys
fuck around and find out?
I don't know, up to you guys. I'm sniping all the bots across the river.
We can drop it and do something else.
How far over is it?
Oh yeah, is that on a bot side or a player? I just marked there as a bot.
He flew off the
wall. Yeah.
For well, some reason, I thought Atomic, you were over there with Dribs, and then I heard that shot, and I was like, is there someone just sniping with me?
Straight over your shoulder, bro.
Like, giving me the heebie-jeebies, like, he doesn't even know I'm here, I'll give him a warning shot.
Oh, once you fall down there, you fall down there, okay.
And this is quite good for, slicing it up. Oh, I guess we should get over there with Dribs, mate.
You don't have to. I'm just running here to the outside. Because it's around the back.
Threat medium. We're going to end up close.
Bots are running off to the middle.
Possibly. Are you going to go around the back here, Sigma?
Is he close to you?
Close-ish. I could
pop a UAV if you want.
I've got a UAV here. Oh no, I got downed. Okay, that was foolish.
Was he in the mid?
He's up on that like, little tower thing. Flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Oh yeah.
Where is he?
He's. Oh, did I actually get the? Oh, you got the UAV going.
He's here.
Yeah, right there. Once you get closer, I can pop up and try and snipe him because I got no plates anymore.
UAV is exiting the AO. Ultra One, actual. You are closing on the target now. Use Geiger counters and sweep the area.
Got plates on my way.
He see me. Okay, I've got it. He, as soon as I came into vision on him, he dropped straight backwards. So his attention's on me at the moment.
Has he dropped down? He's not here.
Nah, he's on the top still. He's just eyeing me up.
Yeah, I can see a shadow.
Yeah, he's still there.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for it. I don't think he knows I'm underneath him.
How the fuck is he shooting me? Fucking hell. He can shoot me without even seeing me. There's no way I'm going to go back and replay that. I didn't see him on my screen at all. Picking up radiation. You should be in range of the objective. Do you want me to keep annoying him?
Downed him. Got the fucker.
Awesome. You okay, Drips?
Yeah, just got derpy ass bots next to me.
Okay, had a lot of plates and an armor box.
I should be okay.
Nice.
Hit an armor box.
Sorry, distracting. I was, yeah, hit an armor box, so I can cut us out for armor.
Ah, cool. Yeah, I saw you were moving in on him, so I was like, oh, if I keep distracting. Hey, Caseburn, how we doing? You finishing up work or is still going? Ooh, ooh, what's shooting at me now?
It must have just been a solo. Motherfucker.
Bro, go away.
Can't see his, oh, I can select his backpack.
Hola. Hola. Ole, let me go.
He's got a decked out 545. So drop the armor box.
Just got home about to do adulting. Huh? What? No, I went for
troops. Oh, sorry.
It doesn't matter.
I get extra armor from it anyway.
Gotta do laundry, etc. Ah, laundry. There's a tomorrow job. Kestov 545. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, why not? I got a sniper rifle.
So. Why not? Police Academy key? Come here.
Yeah, that was so good. He didn't realize I'd snuck up on him, and I was just sitting there under the hatch, waiting for him to get in view, and then just Cronin squalled his butt.
Cook and clean. Fair enough. Fair enough. I don't
know what hit him.
We ended up, this has got a sore back, so I was like, oh, let's just order in. Let's just order in. And then she's like, oh, okay, sweet, that's sweet. Sounds good. And then, you know, that old thing, just order food in. Put the cookie. Put the cook.
Ultra One Actual. Objective is secure. Move to an HLZ and call for extraction to earn a bonus.
So we ordered from a new place. It was called, like, I think Down Low or something. And I got ribs, some chicken, fried chicken, and some onion rings. What's up, bro? New emote. I'm going to have a look at that. Oh, that's darn cute. That is awesome. Why is it saying... Oh, it's a tier 2 sub emote. That's why it's telling me. But why is it telling me the sub was $16? Damn. Tier 2, I can see why. I can see why now. Alright.
I can see a segue.
Wait, why am I jumping and trying to hug the wall?
I don't know.
Wait. Oh, you're up there. I was like, where can you see me? Friend! Friend!
I can see a laser. Laser.
Alright, what are we doing now? We've done a mission? Have we got time to go to port?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll go take the boats. Zip over there. Sounds good, sounds good. Tomo, you're on mute.
Nah, I'm just quietly running around.
Sliding into the Thomas DMs.
He wishes, man. If I slid into his DMs would be more than just open. They'd be split apart.
Bazinga!
Fully James Bonded that. That was so cool.
Oh!
Dribs kinda did. He's just getting ripped by bots, yeah. He's not James Bond at all.
Nah, I'm the Juggernaut. James Bond doesn't fall out of the boat like that, though.
Shut up. You didn't see that.
Alright, Mr. Professional Helicopter Pilot.
Down there was freaking, yes, exactly. I'm not used to being so close to the water like this.
So how have you learnt so far in this game that you cannot 1v1 a train and you cannot 1v1 a helicopter?
Yes, that seems to be true. Also, if you drive into your mate's car fast enough, it'll blow it up.
Yeah, I got jobs of cabin. Have amazing stream. Appreciate you coming and saying hi. Hopefully you get them done quickly.
Yeah, that is lots, there's lots of
value. Slap on some good music, you know, dancing. Before you know it, they're all done.
Set on fire.
I don't know, you can't chuck a Molotov in the water. It goes out. Thermites go out in the water.
What they shouldn't do. They're actually.
It went out.
They actually use thermite for like welding things underwater.
Bobby! What's happening, man?
Kind of weird. What are we doing? We're not going to get
No, we're going to abort. How you doing, Bonnie? How's COD treating you, bro?
Warehouse is like one of these ones or something.
I seen you sneaking in some multiplayer. Are you dominating? Or are you getting dominated?
Is that the plan?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Do you know if you spin around in circles, the boat moves faster? Sorry, what's up, Mystery? How are you doing? Welcome in. When there's one, there's all of them. Oh, you moved that boat forward so I couldn't leap on. I know you did. You were like, nah, mate, you're not gonna jump forward. Not onto the ladder and look cool in front of everyone. I don't see anybody else. How are we doing, you three? How we doing? I'm doing great. Just been getting some emotes for my Twitch. Nice. What are you getting? What are we getting? Are you like paying someone to do them? Are you making them yourself, or are you ripping them and background remover or watermark remover? They all died. Yo, let's go. Grinding COD for the... You've been grinding COD as well. Damn. What level did you get to?
No, I think it's over here somewhere, isn't it?
Yeah.
I went to use that UAV and it just disappeared. Oh, makes me sad. Special Ops Relay Station.
It's one over, I think.
Nah, I brought some. You'll see soon. Okay. Did you get them on Etsy? Or did you get them pro-made? Do 440, damn. If I need to transfer half my level on here over to Fortnite.
Is this the area?
Level 46, I only brought the game like 2-3 weeks ago. Fair enough, that's awesome. Like, what map's your favorite so far in game mode?
Oh, it's not this one.
Yeah, that's where I get my Pokemon ones from. Except for Gengar. Gengar was a cheap ass. It's sad to admit it, but when I began, I just ripped. And then when I had some money from my first payment, I managed to actually buy them. And they look a lot better brought than they do as free.
This one here, it's here.
Increased activity in the area.
They're still buying bots or something? Hard to tell.
Ultra One, this is actual. UAV is established orbit.
How's this guy here?
Oh, the tracker. Yeah, you don't even. Bloody bots, man. Stop shooting. Nope. Aha. I'm on your team. I'm a good guy. If you shoot me, I'm not going to hold back.
I'm in the cartel warehouse.
You're a warehouse.
What are we looking for in here?
Oh, this just and go. Let's see three. Laptop. Got it.
Alright.
Nice. Oh, replay this in there. Armor this. Oh, you know what you should have done? When you downed him, you should have revived him with your revive pistol.
I killed him again. I was just so excited to kill him that I forgot.
Yeah.
Let's just be naughty and put that right there.
That track just exploded. The train!
Sorry, what was that?
I just checked a mine down there too. Because I lost my, where'd my fucking thermite go? I'd already used it, so that's fine. Okay. So are we gonna hit
That's this? Not someone extracting, that's someone who's taken the big heli. Just over there. Because he can't land to save himself!
Ultra 1, UAV is bingo fuel and RTP.
So we want to steal it then, don't we? Can we kill him and steal it?
We get Atomic to go in here and revive pistol him.
UAV is in orbit over your location.
Oh, he's gone.
Is he just going to the standard extract now? He's cruising off. I've chosen that for everyone. He's just going for a big cruise.
Hey, he's probably like, yo, what up, boys?
Anyone want to ride out of here?
Extract point marked.
Are we extracting?
Yeah, we are.
Alright.
Gotta get this laptop out of here.
Suppose I should catch up to you guys then. By myself, I don't wanna be all by myself anymore.
Oh, my sentry didn't last long.
Stop dropping off enemies.
Oh,
we're only scattered because they left me here on my own.
Suck a dick, dumb
Yo,
shit!
Yo, how we doing? How we doing? Welcome in. Welcome in, buddy. Oh. I can't say that on stream. Where'd you get it that way? Huh?
Oh, you see this guy? See this guy?
Number one bullshit guy.
He do the wee woo wee woo.
Wee woo wee woo.
Someone's extracting. I wonder who it is.
I'm good, Mike. I'm good, right? Just playing some DMZ. Got tomorrow off work because they want me to work Monday. So I don't get my 3-day weekend like I planned. But you know, extra money. They're fighting for me to get a pay rise, so I figured I'd do something for them.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Yeah. I'm a good guy. I know. Yes, I am. I called in the extract for you. I did it for you, man.
That sounds like something a good guy would do, calling in the extract.
Did you shoot at me?
No, that was Atomic. I watched him.
I'm not a good guy.
See, I've only got this, the my but if you have the weekend plus tomorrow off, is it I've got to work Saturday, so I have Friday off, work Saturday, have Sunday off, work Monday, have Tuesday off.
We're exiting the AO. I'll slide off again.
You better not. That was so painful watching you do that. Oh, you got a like someone's stain on your face, bro. Now you've been munching again. You've been eating something.
Raspberries.
I was eating raspberries.
Bazinga!
Bazinga chat, bazinga. Strawberry dip. That's the one. Yes, now we just need to go and kill some. We manhunt people. Kill them, revive them. Yes!
Well, I wouldn't be too upset losing this this guy, because the attachments, perks are still bugged, it seems. I'm just stuck on one perk.
No, it's bugged on still. This guy still.
Yeah, should we switch? After we manhunt, if we lose this one, we'll switch to the next girl and see if she's dipped.
Alright, just a random...
And chat, remember, if you haven't already, drop us follow. TikTok, Twitter, YouTube, Insta.
I think I'm taking my shred weapon.
You know, I do everything. Twitch always sees it first. All streams get uploaded to YouTube. TikToks get the highlights, the clips. Appreciate all and any follows. Trying to hit that 1,000, that magic number, that 1,000. That 1,000 on TikTok. Oh, that'd be great. That would be great. Dreams are free. I'll hit them one day. I am a fifth of the way. Yeah. The daily grind. Which one's that on?
Oh, Legion. I'm just looking at old missions, just going through them, just finding out if there's anything that's funny or past the time.
You could try killing four people while underwater in Al Mazara.
Yeah, you have to have a pistol for that one.
Yeah.
Do that. I'll check on a pistol.
Alright, into the deep then. And I am going to unequip you. And chuck on another thermite.
Has to be a pistol, which is so annoying.
You got your gold one?
Who's?
Yeah, I could do the 50GS.
Give it a go.
Someone's feeding back on their mic.
Could be Segway?
Yeah, I'm not sure. It's like
it's gone now.
Oh,
no, it's back.
No, it's you can hear the music in my right ear. It's not my feedback. You're just hearing music.
That's some music.
Well, if it's feedback and jitter, yeah, well, it is. If you turn up my stream, you'll hear it.
That's just like a buzzing sound.
Well, that's what I hear in my ear, yes.
All right, Mazra, I've got the gold gun on. Go play some derpy ass things. So you have to be actually underwater, you can't be swimming. You have to be underwater.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on, I didn't change that mission. What? Who was it?
Legion Into the Deep.
Legion. That's an old one.
Alright, let's hopefully get the DLC for Destiny, and then I can just do whatever I want and not be locked behind, paywall. But in saying that, a lot of still on the fence, like, I would love to play it, but at the same time, I want to finish off Ghost of Tsushima, I want to finish off, Valhalla, I want to finish off. God of War, first and the second one. Like out Wulong. I want to play Jedi Fallen Survivor because the Fallen Order, whatever it is, because the new one comes out next week. So much to do, so little time.
Where would be the best place for underwater enemies?
Dun 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 dun. Have you finished Wulong?
Is it enemies or operators?
Enemies, just enemies.
Oh, okay, well, probably like the port.
I guess it depends on some where we spawn.
Canal,
yeah.
The city.
Also, I want to play Kenya. There's so many games on the free games list from the PlayStation that I want to. And they got Wulong. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
But yeah, I want to play Kenya. I want to. There's just so many games. So little time. And then by the time, like, go away in May to Sydney and then come back, and then we're going to hit up a wedding. Oh, not wedding.
Going past us.
Do we just get on the train?
Can we get to it?
Yeah. No. No. It's this next spawn. This is the one where you miss it.
Straight ahead, I guess.
But this is, there'll be guys on the bridge, maybe?
Yeah.
It's worth hitting up this,
little shack.
Ammo dump place here.
Finish Ghost for Halo, God of War, Ragnarok. So LMG. Sensitive documents. Get
I
this one.
Box, guys.
Cheap wine. Here we are.
Computer. Done.
I took 3 guns off my list for Polyatomic today. Oh, nice! Nice, bro. That's good. That's awesome. Keep the grind up.
That is hard work, the camo grind.
I took 0 guns off. Honestly, probably wouldn't be playing this if the my 2 mates here didn't play it. I'd be over on Fortnite until Diablo. Reminds me, I've got to get on there and finish those quests.
How long is Diablo away?
June 6th of the 6th, I think. They announced that they went gold the other day. Anyone who doesn't know what going gold means, it means that they're locked in. There's no more fixing, altering, no more delays. They're locked in, set in stone. They've started manufacturing the discs, etc. So, no more delays to the game. Which is very exciting for a lot of... What the fuck are you already over there for? 6th of the 6th, yeah, D4. It's a Tuesday. Do you want me to draw them over to the water?
Are they doing it like at 6 o'clock on the 6th of the 6th? Just to be like super edgy?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
What's up, Turtle? That probably was a Tomo, maybe? I don't know. I'm in the water with you, but I'm not shooting anyone, I'm just chilling. How we doing, Turtle? How we doing, man? What you been up to? Yeah, you should be able to get that one behind us. So we get a 3 head start if you have pre-order. Maybe.
Activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Games, yeah, games aren't too bad. Games aren't too bad, mate. Just slapping some bots. Oh shit! Oh shit! Hang on. Oh, that's sniped. We're sniped from our right. You gotta get out of the water.
I'm not done yet. Would you like across the water or something?
Probably.
Yeah.
trying to scan a little bit.
Effective fire.
Sorry guys, where'd that controller go?
Those are just bots.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, I had to go to the right of it.
Sounded like he was coming from east-ish ways. Maybe, I don't know, hang on. There you go.
Got it. Advanced UAV establishing orbit.
He's over at that building over here, two of them. So it's probably who shot me.
I got literally two.
These windows fucking suck for trying to snipe on that building up from up here. Unless they're inside. Oh no, I can see them on the roof. There
they're
go.
On the roof.
Yeah. Downed one.
Nice.
It's so much better having a high velocity gun, man. we're really gonna have to push them if we want to take them out, though.
Yeah.
Advanced UAVs exiting the AO.
Oh, Segway is pushing them.
Yeah.
Looks like they might be a team of four, or it might be two twos.
Yeah, that guy hasn't popped his head up again. Anyway, I feel like I should get over there with you. Oh.
Yeah, turtle, the game's going alright. We just.
Nearby operators are looking for additional teammates.
Would have been. Oh, that's right. I gotta try and get the revive pistol kill on them anyway.
Oh, do you want it? Oh, it won't count for me.
I killed him. He just died up on the roof.
But his buddy didn't do shit.
They requested me to join them.
Well, we don't want to do that, do we?
No.
I am going to drop a sentry gun out here, cover my back, and riskily climb up onto the roof. Okay, there's another one up on the roof flying down. Oh, he got me.
Advised, nearby operators are requesting teammates.
There we go. So 4 days early access, okay. Sweet, so I'll get it that weekend before.
Is there anyone I can revive for still left up here? No.
No, sorry, I downed them because they... but they...
they got us to join our squad.
There are two more in the town over there, though.
Okay, let's try it there.
Hang on, I'll take this.
Hang on, I'm just gonna. I've got a couple of armor boxes now, so I'm going to.
Gotta have the digital deluxe version. Alright, oh, I'll be getting the digital deluxe, anyways.
There's another revive pistol in the box down here.
Stowed if you want. I've got armor up on the roof here, Dribs, if you want it. Oh, that must be your munitions box. I'm gonna drop.
Yeah.
On the field upgrade.
Sorry.
It's all good. I just put a, a bird up in the sky. Okay, so 4 days early access if you get the digital deluxe version, Dribs, of Diablo.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just, yeah, there were... in the town over, like, that way?
Moving here.
Yeah, they're on that building over there. Well, there's one over there, so... Oh, thank you for that, Mike. Yeah. I will definitely be picking that up because I will go 4 days early. No, it was a player where I marked.
I only ran behind the building, yeah, right. Oh, yeah, I... What's the sniper? Oh. Oh, yeah, I see a player up there. Put plates. Ah.
Now he knows.
I don't think he knows where I am.
No?
Nah, I don't think he saw me.
Yeah. I mean, we could just take turns switching to different teams.
Nah.
That's what I should have done, let you guys down me.
And then revived you. Yeah. Nah. Where's the fun in that?
You don't by chance see where he is?
No, I'm gonna get up on this plateau up here though, and that'll give me overview of that village completely. Yeah, it's only a little while to get up there.
Oh, so just got dropped off over by the blue building over here.
And safe, where's that miles away?
1,000 meters away and approaching.
Okay, up here. Come on, let me climb up there.
They have left one lock time. Early access for pre-orders is Thursday, the 1st of June, 4 p.m. PDT. So, yeah, it should be the next day for us.
Lots are running in over there.
Ultra okay. One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Anyone got the UAV?
I have a precision. I only have a precision at the moment.
All good, all good.
Sound like they've died over here.
Just going over to the furthest building.
Yeah, I'm just scoping out over here. Nothing.
There's a lot of fire over here at the blue building that I'm next to.
The hospital there. I can't see anything on
yep,
the
scope. Found them.
Oh yeah, whereabouts? In the building.
It's maybe.
Get away from me.
Where is he, Drips?
Whatever time that works out in New Zealand. I think that's here early morning. Oh. Pew pew pew.
They're on at the other side of the blue building where I was.
Yeah, on the other side of it from.
Yeah, there's two guys. Weather.
Okay.
I was literally trying to revive Pistol. He was a cock and killed me.
Was he downed?
Yeah. They're both in there. One's downed.
Oh, do we move in there segue together?
Yeah, I can land roof.
Over here, where Dribs is.
Yeah, I'm just watching the building.
Oh, right, okay. I'm gonna push in. Lean. Oh.
Hey, just careful, there are people on that train.
Oh, yeah.
They're reviving their teammate.
We might look at that first.
So many bots at the doorway.
Getting wrecked.
Yeah, they just got fucked up. I think they're all down on that train.
Alright, pushing in. Oh! Okay, you can revive Pistol that guy.
Which guy?
He's on the outside. There's a guy out on the ground that got downed. Yeah.
Ultra One, you have a squad member bleeding out. They need a revive.
I don't think I can because he's actually downed.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. That's a bot.
Attacking fire!
Watch yourself there, Tomo.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, that was Segue. Are you down him?
Hey, nah, I finished him, but there's one more, isn't there? Yeah. Okay, so we gotta just down the next guy.
Effective fire.
He can see me, he's in the bottom left corner. Right, like just under where I am here. Oh no, guy on the house next to us.
I fucking sniped or something as well.
Yeah, from the guy below you, and then that guy across the room.
He's down on that roof. Across from us, if you can get up there quickly.
Ah, fuck. No, I can't. I'm fucked up by this bot.
Taking effective. Yeah, he's back up.
This shit.
What?
Fucking bots can fuck off. They're fucking up my shit. I've got no plates left now. I've got another armor box I'm gonna come to drop.
Making effective fire!
Oh, he got me, he got me.
Move back a little bit.
You'll live.
Did he?
I got a few good hits on him, but I didn't finish him. And then that other vehicle showed up.
And there was bots, possibly, but...
Fire. He's camping the door right there. Wow. Don't come through that doorway. He's like. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Kill him.
Glad you're on my side.
Oh, he got me again. Oh, he got me though. He got me after a long time. I switched back to my gun.
No, that's the problem.
And then
that
it switched
I had
to my fucking sniper.
We got the mission done though.
Fucking bullshit. I got the mission done.
They probably think they're so good. It's like, dude.
I just fucked him up.
Yeah, I went in there to give him, you know, revive, and his mate literally came and blasted me. We revive him, and he still blasted you.
We were self-reviving, he probably didn't realize, but...
Oh, well, never mind.
Mission done.
Yeah.
We can retire this guy.
Yeah, I need to, I think I'm going to change him to a different skin for now to see if that fix... Oh, dismiss operator, there we go. Confirm that, and then I'll recruit... I guess I'll recruit the same guy and see if that works. Where's Cortec? This is such a confusing
Cortec was under, what was it? The Cortec Route 1. Right at the top.
He's right next to your main soldier.
Oh, yes, sir. There we go.
Alright, do we want to re-thingy or go in as, Well, let's see if it actually bugs out on Cleo.
Okay.
Alright, select weapon. Let's go. Change to sniper.
I need two more kills. That's all. Well, we need two
Vectors,
more
kills. GG. Gunsmith.
So I'm having second thoughts about going the one-shot sniper now, after playing with the Victus for that one round and actually, like,
right,
wasting people with it.
Oh, we can do left, high, and dry now.
Yeah, I'm just tuning my weapons.
Skeleton key?
Aim walking steady ass.
I don't think I need the revive pistol anymore.
Lentries and...
And what well. I will do is I will bring in my skeleton key because it's got one key use. Sniper team's hideout. Upgar village.
Alright, equip you.
Oh, this mission is just tier 2, my god.
Yeah. We've had so much.
And what should we take in? Wow. Unchained Fury. Why not? Why not? Lobby. Alright, faction mission. Can finally pick out the left high and dry. Trade a skeleton for a skeleton key in either. Oh, so we need to trade for one. So we need to pick up whatever it is.
I'm going
to
try and bring it in.
Yeah. So we can do the rest.
And yeah.
We can do the rest and then we just have to, trade them.
Extract the dosage. So we need to find the sniper team's hideout in the Akanda village. Akanda.
I gaming is my outlet.
I didn't see you in the chat.
I'm quite happy just to chill and chat.
Maybe
I've got to
refresh. Yeah, it still doesn't have you guys in my shoutouts. Now that you've done that, there you go, you've popped up. Jesus, Bonnie. That yell.
Yes!
For that win.
You fucking danced on!
Oh!
Oh,
damn!
As you are taking it a little too far, maybe.
Oh.
And don't be cheap. You didn't feel like paying top dollar.
The dad joke. A panda walks into a bar and says to the bartender, I'll have a scotch and...
You know, you get my drift?
Coke! Thank you. Sure thing, the bartender replies and asks, but what's with the big paws? The panda holds up his hand and says, I was born with them.
That's actually a pretty good one.
Wow.
I do like that. That was worth it.
90%. 100%. Oh man, sometimes you gotta just laugh for our chat. Gotta laugh at the silly things. That's why dad jokes, I think, are so important these days in life. I mean, if you can't laugh at... Well, if you can't laugh at them, you're not going to be laughing at much, are you?
No. Dad jokes are good. Mum jokes are worse.
Oh, they're usually sloppy and wet. The jokes.
I had in the work newsletter today. Why can't... Because it was like World High Five Day today or something.
Oh.
The joke was, why can't T-Rexes high five?
Does it have short arms?
Welcome to Almagro.
No, because they're all dead.
Exploring, looting, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets.
This isn't a weird newsletter, it's just...
Kick them out.
That's morbid. Operators in the
AO. You kick them, eh?
It's so bad.
Oh, we're so close to Akhtar Village.
Yay, I'm sure it spawns you away from where you're meant to go. We could go to Sawa Village and suss out the cryptocurrency mining situation.
Yeah, I'll just mark up where it is. That's
and a bit of PvP.
Why not?
What?
Oh, is it Akhtar over there?
Yeah, it's not that far.
Oh, okay, well, we can go there.
Yeah, but it's horrible because it's like right in the middle of Crazyville.
Yeah. I'm just looking for where the players are to the north of us that normally spawn there. Big question is, where's the sniper place?
I've marked it.
Yeah. Oh, is that it?
Yeah. It's on precisely. Top of the buildings.
Mark, three shots to kill that guy.
Yeah, this is the low bullet velocity atomic learning. Atomic is learning.
What is that? Oh, hold on, hold on.
Okay.
In the water.
Behind the behind me drips on the by atomic.
Yeah, they're fucking me up.
Oh, I keep moving.
Enemy fighter here. Marking enemy fighter.
Ah, stop shooting me.
One more.
I'm trying to see it.
Enemy fighter here.
Oh, that wasn't counted.
You need me to sit on you and hold you underwater?
Marking enemy fighter.
Alright, it's the derpiness of the gun. I've got a
enemy fighter here.
Dumb X12.
Marking enemy
come on,
fighter.
Come close. The bullet drop is dumb as
enemy
well.
Enemy fighter here.
It's
marking enemy fighter.
He just wants to keep running away.
He's just trolling you, bro.
Die. For that.
So I flicked the mission.
Yeah.
We're just gonna finish.
I tried, guys. I tried.
Need plates.
Moving here.
Flight station marked.
I might as well head in here and loot and try to get some plates, huh?
There's like people around the cemetery. I'm gonna go have a look. Oh, yeah.
Enemy marked.
That's a player.
Ooh.
Yeah, two of them up there. Three of them up there.
Ultra One, your squad is separated. Suggest you stick together.
I cracked one of them. He's only blue plated.
Maybe there's someone stomping around near me. I think it's just bots.
Yeah, we're coming back.
Yeah, a fuckload of bots just got dropped off.
Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Fucking bots, fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. He is good for place now.
Alright, well, you heard the bots, on, come buy some. Cool. Man, I wish I could equip those sunnies. That'd be funny.
Yeah, yeah.
What are you doing, bro?
So do we have players over at the cemetery that we wanted to kill? Or
just up past it. Yo, what up, Nash? How we doing, buddy? How we doing? Ooh, what are you shooting? Why are you not me? Been a while, right? Been a while.
These guys are annoying. Or do we set up to act out? I suppose we're going up there to do our mission, aren't we? Okay, we've got the skeleton key and all, everything.
Yes. Yeah, mate, pleased to do that. How we doing, Nashda? Hope all is well. Hope family's going good.
Can you mark that objective again then, Dribbles, please?
Moving.
The name of progress, we just got wiped. But we passed through our missions. What the? There we go, there we go. What's that one? Ah, the lurk. Appreciate the lurk, bro. Appreciate it. Didn't see the lurking on there. Too good, too good. Yeah. Don't shoot at me. I do not like you, Judy, Judy. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, boom, brah, take that, boom, brah, bee. Brah, man, what a guy. I like to say hello. I'm going up.
Threat is large in the area.
Yeah. I'll just remark when I'm
in. Really quiet. Is there steps inside of here? Oh yes, here we go.
Oh, it is over there.
Now, can we get up on the roof of here? Yes, we can. We can climb up this ladder, and this one to get on top of the wall. Mega semi stealth. Oh, except we can't get over to that building from here.
YOLO!
Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me! Ow, ow, ow!
Oh, yep. Yeah, it's right below us.
This is actual. UAV is established orbit.
Let's do it, bro.
Alright. Oh, okay, I'll jump in there. Ta-da!
RPG. Three plates Comvest, okay, I'll stay there. Cartel Dossier, is that what we need?
Yeah.
Yep. Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area, stay sharp.
Take those plates if you want, Briggs.
What?
Plates, there'll be some plates.
We just need to extract with it, eh?
We just need to extract with it, so let's just go. Where is our extract? We can do a rescue hostage over here. Does that work?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I'm just trying to kill bots and so I can get out. Hey man, just trying to take these bots out so we can actually leave safely.
they get me from behind? Oh, there. Motherfucker. Oh.
Ow.
Alright, where's... what are we doing? Cleared enough.
We're going to that hostage extract mission.
Oh my gosh, it's all the way... I'm going all the way back to that tower, climbing it, and then parachuting all the way across. Bugger that! Bugger trying to get through all of that shit safely.
Oh, like this.
Bigger than that.
Not actually too bad after I got out of the middle of it. This edge bit seems not so hectic.
I'm gonna take my hold. Oh god. Can't no more. Oh, I was like, why is there a massive fist on the corner of the roof? Oh, it's a player trap. Oh, I'm getting pushed. I'm getting pushed.
Fucking gun, I would have fucking knocked that dude, man. For sure. But they're gone.
They're gone?
Yeah, yeah, they're gone. They left. They, as soon as you pushed into the village, they were like, no, nah, out.
Pussies.
Yeah.
Or were they just going to spawn that?
Probably.
Low-key want to push that.
Is there a truck over there?
Nah, just a crop top. Which is what pushed me.
Yeah, there's a crop top and a truck. Both of them.
Yep, there they are, they're in it.
Okay, do we want to get this mission going and get out of here, or...?
You guys can, I'm going to keep an eye.
I need mid-caliber rounds!
Shit. Players on the train as well. And here comes the RTV.
Oh, because this is a mission area for the LTV.
No, it's not. It's the city now. Oh, I've just got some ammo. Oh, fuck off, mods. For fuck's sake.
Someone's
someone just got downed off the train.
Three different teams by the looks of it. One of them's pushing into here.
Meanwhile, we've got fucking Mega Bot City fucking taking us on. We just need to push into that building and fucking take it, Dribs.
They're pushing. They're pushing you guys now.
Hold your fire, dude. Yeah. Oh, they're backing off again.
Yeah, because I took one out.
Oh, yeah.
That, and they're getting chased by the LTV.
Oh. Back again.
Fuck these fucking...
Oh, he's going to push me. He's in between you and I.
Bucket pushing in there, bro.
I see their crop top.
Did you have a spot on him, or...?
Nah, I lost him when he got out of the crop top. Do I push back to the UAV?
Door's open. What's moving in this building here by me?
He's pushing me. He got me, he got me. He's on me. Fuck.
How did he get...
Oh, he climbed up there later, and I'm not using my gun, so... And he's using a VASNAV with the whatever build it is versus the AR. Yeah, okay, close.
Was it fucking Jim Bro?
Huh?
Was it Jim Bro?
Yeah, that was him. And we got his teammate, so... You. Oh, can I get armor back? Whoever's looted his armor that dropped, or
I don't.
Someone, there's someone's has.
Your backpack. I'll take that. What's the problem, Segway?
I've got no armor, but it's all good.
Okay, here's some plates. Found some
armor. Player. He's raising hit. Oh, who's got my sniper? Who? Fuck, someone's got my sniper.
There's a Victus here. Sure he's not still there, so.
Two people. It's my Victus. Where? There. That's not my Victus.
Okay, that's all I saw there. I didn't pick up shit from you. I just revived you. I didn't do shit.
Yeah. Don't worry about that. Just try to focus on the people. Drizz is pushing on his own.
I don't know where were they.
Yeah, where are they?
They were down that way somewhere. Two of them. They didn't get their teammate. There's a guy in the bush down there.
There's two players down over by me. Found him. Running.
Ultra one activity more than one in the area. Keep your eyes open.
There's another one there.
There's these trees. I can't fucking hit him. I can't fucking pick. Downed him.
Yeah, and there's a guy over by my blue marker and another guy coming. Did he take my revive? Now I've got a revive. Cool. Did he res himself? Must have.
I haven't got a kill yet.
But nah, there was
he
a
did crawl
guy.
Away though, so I think it probably did. I'm just going to come back up to you.
So there was a guy on the hill there. There's a guy further back. And then there's the guy you downed. I kind of want to get onto the roof of this building next to us. Oh, I'm going to go to the roof of that one over there. Come on, thank you.
Oh, your Victus is in this pack here, bro.
Nah, well, I picked up someone's Victus, it will do. If you want to grab that one, that's fine.
Nah, I've got a, I picked up a secure pack, so I haven't got a spare one now.
Ultra One, a squad member is down and requesting a revive.
We still need to extract with this, this dossier.
Requesting recon flyover!
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online.
They're behind that building. Moving. Three of them down there. One's pushed back to their car. Two are back here. One's over there.
Ultra One actual. High winds are increasing in the AO. Move to an extract point before radiation spreads.
Sorry, Dribs. Oh,
yeah, down one?
On my marker or further back?
Here in the small building with the blue doors. Open blue doors. Here. I can't fucking mark anything from here.
Power marked!
Just by the, in, by the behind car. The white car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It spotted me though. Can't see
shit. Oh, there's a sniper further back on the building to the right of that. Just on the water, by the water tank. He's there. Alright, can you keep an angle on Dribs? I'm gonna try and push him.
But the water, the building with the water tank on top.
Yeah, but just overwatch Dribs, so I'm gonna try and get the res on him. Fuck, they got the res on there, bro.
I just saw a guy running near Dribs there. I haven't really got a clear sight of that building. Downed one. Down two, and I got hit by a third, and he's got an airstrike on me, so I've got to move.
I got two of them. There's one more further back. The other two are behind the building. He's got a LMG.
I just pushed in there, bro.
Yeah, he'll be on the rezzing. He's on the roof. Shit. Oh, well. You got no selfie. Oh, shit, you do. Nah, they got their teammates up. Oh, well.
Fuck that. What was that LMG? Was it the RPK or something?
Nah, some other weird name.
That was bullshit, and we got fucking first hits on him.
Why is there, like, the team of six or something? Four? Team of four?
Nah, they just keep on resing themselves.
No, it's a team of four, because you got one downed, and then I went around the bit. Okay, let me finish talking. So you got one down, then I went about, as I was getting around to the back, you got your second, I pushed, down one, down the second, your third one got back up, and as he got back up, the fourth one killed me from further back.
Fuck. I hate this teaming shit. They really need to take that out of this fucking game.
Alright, on to the other one.
Gortat Group 1, or...?
Active Duty 1.
The guy with the 10...
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I have a advanced UAV anyway, so...
Oh, you do on that one?
Yeah, on that one I do.
So now, what part of the mission are we got to do?
We have to extract it, and we still have to...
Okay, so I picked up that guy's secure backpack.
Yeah.
So I've still got the cartel dossier on me. So we can just go on and extract it.
Sweet. Yeah. So then should we take in someone else and loot up? Oh no, we'll go on with the big guy and extract straight away.
Yep.
We won't even bother with the mission.
Yep, and then I can put the comms vest on that guy that I chucked in that backpack as well, so he gets the upgraded backpack like you guys.
I don't have any pistols.
Which also means, if you guys need, actually, one of you guys should take in someone who hasn't got a three-plate vest, because I can give you the three-plate vest from this guy off the bat, and a large backpack.
True.
You do it, Jibs.
Okay, I'll swap out.
Just whoever.
Yeah.
Gonna take you and.
Oh, that was my insured weapons too. Like, I should have just stayed up. I knew it was reckless pushing in there. I should have used my sniper to take him on instead of that fucking assault rifle. It was at long enough distance. But I also feel like I should have just stayed up there trying to ping them. It was just like, yeah. It was getting to be.
Should have got a better angle before I pushed. That building where I moved to was a better angle, or even the middle between the two.
Yeah. Right, so guns. I don't want to take in terrible guns because I'm not going to die. We will take in. LMS, I don't want that.
Need to find a pistol if anything. As well.
Right, and. Oh, what? Oh, what? Why did it go into stats? And a snip. What's a sniper like? Oh, yeah, that can be okay, I guess. 3.50, it's not long range. Okay.
Hey, Turtle, what are we doing, man? As you see, those are our typical games. Now it's always someone pushing us. Always, like, it's always spores or fives now that we come across, never trios.
Oh my god!
I don't know, bro. I don't know why it's always that. Mine always tend to be foot clips now. Every time someone shouts me out, they're starting to get my emote. What you know about yo in the deep when your brain goes numb. Is it Aaliyah Tequila? How we doing? Thank you so much for the follow, appreciate it. Hope you're having a wonderful night, wonderful day. The support means so much to me. These infos just turned into teams of six. Yeah. In general, pretty much, yeah. You always get one rolling around with a 4-6. And you got to tactically take them out. It's just counting down until Diablo 4. You know, stream a bit of this. Tomorrow I'll probably do some Fortnite during the day since I'm home. Ghost of Tsushima, like multiplayer teams, going in and trying to queue up together. Oh yeah, 100%. 100%. It's annoying. It's also annoying, like, because we're on console, to talk to them, we've got to tab out it, like, they will tap the PlayStation buddy to switch to in-game chat, where PC still has push to talk. Six of the six, it comes out, but if you early access it, you get it on the second, I think, for us, the first for America. Welcome to Al-Mazra. So, I'll probably get the early access.
Enemy threat is high,
so expect contact. That will end up on April, May, June. That'll be Friday. Yo, Dringy, what are we doing?
No, we're just going on. For you.
Yeah, they need to somehow work on push to talk on console, especially now you can join Discords. Yeah, 100%. We're doing good. We're just dying all the time, but it's because it's stupid pushes by other teams.
Not all the time.
You just finished work. Oh yeah, well, you put up good fights. They just outnumbered us. That was the only, literally the only reason they beat us was because they had the numbers. It wasn't because of their skill. Well, there was two teams, and then that guy, the team in the truck was a team of four, because they had two in the truck and two in the cab, and then they got the SUV with the gun on it. Just finished work, nice bro. I've got to still try and sort out money wise for some stuff, but I'll be on D2 later in mod chat. Did you think that was a... Yeah, see, my boy Atomic got you. Don't ever shoot me again.
It's just like right on top of me.
There is a cache over here.
I'm glad you're still on and able to catch a stream. Oh, yeah, bro. That's all good. That's good. Because I've got tomorrow off, so, you know. I'll join you when we jump on. Mean. Yeah, we just... I think we're meant to just be straight extracting.
Yeah, we just want to get this dossier out of here.
I'll be looking, just finishing my website. Your website before it's due? Yo, let's go. Like, is it proper going live, or is it just in the creator and then you send a file to it?
I'm hit! There seems to be like a little bit of fire up here or something.
What's your website about, too? It's about feet. Better be about some mention of feet on there. I heard you get extra marks if you put feet pics on there. 100%. 100%. No bullshit. No bullshit. It's totally legit site. It's not the intro into streaming. Oh, yeah, that's cool. That's awesome, man. I rename it content creation. Yeah. Yeah, content creation probably would be good because the people just think that streaming is literally just streaming. They don't realize all the other content you've got to do to bring in the views, bring in everyone. It's not just one platform. When you start streaming, you got to do all of the platforms. Alright. King Turtle, let's go. Yeah. Sounds good. Why is there a heli landing on the heli? Go away. Yeah, I clicked someone's signal. I don't know why. More broad, you say streaming and people think gaming by OnlyFans. Yeah, but I mean, these days you say content creation and people think OnlyFans straight away. Oh, yeah, I just got to stay up and make some content. Oh, yeah, yeah. How much is it a month? By the way, Segway OnlyFans, feet pics, $10 a month.
That's pretty reasonable, actually.
Oh, no. We just put up the... Nah, that's accountant. It was accountant. It was. Now they're just called content creators. They just chuck their name in there so people get it mixed up when they search content creator and then they get someone's OnlyFans. I mean, technically, they're not a lot. Mates rates, $5. Only if you sign up to a year. Only if you sign up for a year. I'll do it at $5 a month.
So are we back on the Cortec, are we?
Cortec?
Cortec Group 1.
Oh, that's who I ran in there with. Cortec. We might as well. We just got to do the trade the skeleton kits.
Yep.
Oh. Do we want to change it up and go to Ashika?
So that skeleton key is a different recipe on there.
Yeah, what would you do? $5 a month for everyone, even if you have 50 people, that's a cheeky $250 a month. I 100% would do $5 a month for everyone if they signed up for a year, or if they only do it month by month, it's $10. It's the discount you get.
So on a sheep,
yeah.
Oh, a pistol? A pistol? No, So on a Sheikah, it's a video cassette recorder, a vintage minute. Wine, and an encrypted hard drive for a skeleton key.
Whereas that's just the GTA.
Yeah, I reckon if we just hit up the ammo dump buildings, I think that's pretty good place to get a GPU. Or Summer Village,
the
cryptocurrency place.
Yeah, guys, I'm down for what is. I'm down for whatever, you know. Do you have your house fucked? On here, I must do. Just because I don't want people to... ban some weird shit, you know? Try it. If it does anything weird, I'll get the monster okay. Or they can copy and paste it. I did have it unlocked for everyone, but then, yeah, I started getting some weird ass shit spammed in my chat, so I was like, nah. I've just got to change my guy, hang on. Can we go back so I can change my operator? Swap. Equip. Okay, let's go forward. That's PF. Nah, we get you. Just DM it to me, bro. Like, I've got my Discord open, so if you want, just flick me a DM and I'll have a look. Or even if you've got it linked in your Discord, I can go in there, whatevs. Yeah, I'm good to go, brother. I'm good. Alright, let's have a cheeky look. It's better not take me to some big picture of some, like, black dude's D or something, eh? I'll be highly excited. I mean, disappointed. That's not mine yet. I want to do a bit more before it's live like that. You love it. Yo!
XC.
Extreme nice colors, vibrant colors. Not too much to take in. Fucking contact, name, submit. Internet streaming. Oh, there's the about streaming services. Products.
Is it lemonparty.org?
Lemonparty.org. Link to Meatspin. Oh my gosh, Meatspin. What the hell?
Is your stream family friendly, Segway?
I mean, at this time of night, no.
No.
I like it, mate. Yeah.
So are we gonna head into what are we doing? Are we gonna go to
Now the thing, Turtle, which if it does go live, hit up those brands of the products you recommend and ask if you can get a affiliate link. So then if anyone going traffic through your site clicks on it to buy those products that you recommend, you will then also get a portion of that money.
Should we go and head up this hospital here?
But no, and I like it, bro. I like it. It's good. It's nice.
Who's that?
Is that a player? Now, is that player? Section with the... trigger and so on, that is that just like streamers and people they can content creators people can hit up, or is that just their examples?
Okay. Yeah,
he's gone around the back. I'm going down with Dribs and you apparently.
Yeah,
oh, you'll love it. It means for no thanks. Oh, I showed someone the other day what Lemon Party was. They were like, why would anyone be into that? It's links to their Twitches. Eyes. Maybe a bit more. Is it just like the purpose are there just to promote them through there, or have you got it so they can just check out their Twitches and see what they're about?
Fire.
dropping in.
Ultra 1, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Oh yeah, two of them.
I've only got one plate. What have I got to lose?
He dropped off the back. Oh, here's a player. Oh, no, that's a bot.
It's a bot. Player's further back. By
he's
the ice.
The yes. Oh, there's another one flight parachuting in. Fucking missing them.
Not having my gun.
They don't know that we're here.
I know.
They do not know that we're here.
Are they in the
gas station?
Like at the gas station. I'm gonna try and hit the hospital roof or a window or something.
Ultra One, an operator is near
one's
your location
down already.
And requesting medical.
You know what? I'm just gonna
yellow it.
Moving here. Mark the target.
Behind.
Down one. The other one went to your
over
right.
Here, over here. He's aiming
at me. There's two mates in there. Don't worry about it. I'm going to die. Don't worry about me. He's on me. He should be raising his teammate. Let's check it out. And I'm there. Let's go. Come on. I think I need to people with us for help. Oh, no.
Operators in your area are requesting teammates.
Well, gave me permission. Huh? Well, I'm trying to get the machine to start on.
It's
just
sort of
like that mission. Oh, it is.
Dead one. I think he just revived his mate, though.
Yeah, he's probably pushed in that building.
Yeah, I think he did.
Yeah, he's in the building. I'm behind the LPG tank behind you, Jibs.
Get up, Segway. Got you covered.
Oh, that's cool, Turtle. That's cool. If you do, maybe have a picture of what you've done, and then when you click on them, it brings them to about them page and what they do and their services. I don't know.
A slow revive.
Nice. Nice.
Got him. One of them had a three-plate vest for sure.
It's probably this guy. Oh, I'll take you instead of you. I'll take your three-plate.
Heads up, we're seeing a squad of operators near your position.
Comms vest. Mortal Bane, Victus XMR, I'll take you. Wait, no.
Four people.
What that?
There's a MCPR in here.
Appreciate the look, Hardy. Thank you. Yeah, I'm still waiting for some people to answer some questions, Trigger. Oh, nice, bro. Well, if you ever want, any ideas or anything, or pick someone's brain, or throw bounce ideas off, just let me know.
The backpacks now.
There's a three-plate at the back there, Tom.
Can't take that, guys. Whereabouts?
Well, you can take their backpack.
I walked right past it.
And inside the building. You were literally looting the person,
oh,
and it was right in the corner.
Oh, it was right underneath where he was. Okay, thank you. Yeah, there was a body there before, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you ever want someone to throw ideas at, I am an ideas kind of person.
Can anyone take this? Can't take this guy's
not 100% best at executing ideas, but... That's the... Hey, that was four players.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Gives me Warzone 1 vibes, yeah, bro.
They must have killed one. They must have killed the solo guy that was down there.
Yeah, I'll definitely like it. So it's going to be an ongoing project. We'll keep going. Oh, cool, bro. Cool.
Oh, that's right. Well, bandages.
Yeah, two bandages.
Definitely does give you Warzone 1 vibes. All right, I've got to pick this. It's slow. But I think it's the... I got medium.
I'm gonna head up to the hospital and get self-revives, I suppose. Yeah.
I have two,
just like that, guys. We get fully decked out against a team who thought they knew what they were doing when they picked on one guy.
Yeah.
And then they got
picked up by Captain One Plate.
Ah, right, man.
Nothing else in here.
I just feel bad for that guy. He like went and hid in a corner, and then it was like, I peeked around. He got a couple of hits on me, but I backed off. It's just like, yeah, you're stuck in there.
We need to. Did anyone bring a skeleton key in? Oh no, we got to trade for one this round, so we need to go whatever building that was. This is weird. This is a weird Victus. It's got a no zoom scope.
Three bandages.
I have a comms vest. Oh, don't shoot me, I was reloading.
Need liquor and a watch. Oh, an encrypted hard drive.
I don't know what's up, not a lot. Supporting a few streamers while I can. Hope you're doing well. And Nash has been killing it. Every time I get on the weekends or I'm at work, I see him jump in. Ooh, the vibes, man. The head bops. It's good fun. It's a nice change. I love the streaming, like meeting new streamers, because everyone's vibes are different. Everyone does things different. And it's always a constant positive way to grow. that's gonna annoy people.
You just activated the
safe. I've got a bandage here.
I've already got three, so I'm good for that part.
I have five.
Oh, wow.
Who the fuck was shooting my booty? So where are you going?
Segway's got one, so we've actually got enough for all of us to get the self-revive vests. I still don't understand people thinking the UAV ones are powerful, because that makes the UAVs better, but...
Well, that's one of the ones I picked up from the guys.
Exactly. I still think the revive is pretty strong, though, eh?
Brilliant. Text,
personally.
Oh, it is. Like, saw how quick you guys got me up.
Exactly. It actually means that, like, you can get people up in, like, a clutch situation.
Yeah, that's how those people got, on our last battle. They got up that guy on the ground so quickly. Alright. We need to find a thingy mid-bob.
We need to get a buy station as well.
To me,
one, your squad is maybe. You stay no, apparently I'm straight out. I'm going back for a car.
Wait, got my selfie.
Got my liquor.
Glasses. These glasses.
I got a watch.
I have a bandage.
I got a watch now, so I just need liquor.
Ooh, crane control key. We'll take you.
Bum, bum, bum. Get in here. Are you making it rain? Thank you, Bobby. This Victus is terrible, man. No wonder we destroyed them.
Oh, do you need a watch,
I need two bandages, the watch, and liquor.
Here you go, one, two, and a watch.
Alright, now I just need a liquor. I mean, the bottle of liquor.
Selfie. I've got selfies now. I got a vintage wine, but that's not what we're after.
I've got dog tags.
Yeah, I could handle selling some stuff.
Alright, let's go into
the buy over at the quarry.
Yeah, yeah, why not?
Is that our bag?
Yeah. Yeah, got through that tight hole. Oh, cannons into me! What? You already throwing grenades at me and I'm not even there. How are you timing that well? Oh, honestly, these bots need to be on my team in Warzone.
The grenades they throw are just absolutely insane, aren't they?
Yeah, he threw it before I was even at the corner. Like, he knew I was coming there.
I have crane control key, so we can go and crane.
Oh, so we might as well have that. Nice. We can jump in the window of that. Ultra 1, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open. Oh.
Actual to Ultra 1, UAV is in orbit over your location.
Got something for activating 100 UAV towers.
We're busy buying stuff. I need mid cal
up. Who else is shooting at me now? Do you want to? Oh, you're up there. What are you doing? Trying to shoot me that distance with a shotgun, come on, bro.
Oh, it's up here, the fuck.
Now.
Oh, I'm out of rounds.
Dropping ammo here.
Alright, so we brought plates. I just need some liquor. But you know what? I'm happy with just with what I've got.
Hostile UAV active.
Oh, that's a player truck. Yeah, that's a pretty. No, it's bots, but hostile UAV.
No, the players are here. Let's chop top.
Oh, they're pushing for dribs. Watch out, dribs.
Oh, that guy just dropped out. Wow.
Yep.
Oh, I downed him, but someone else got me. And his mate's on me. Motherfucker.
Oh, they've got a recon vest. Oh no, that's you, Segway. He's up in the window. Marked.
Request fire, miss.
Copy that. Phoenix 2-3 is on station. Strike inbound.
Ultra 1, be advised, UAV is RTB at this time. Ultra 1, we're seeing enemy operators near your location.
Yep.
Ooh, I just got a medic piece too.
You guys try and join the party if you want.
Because I'm looking for Segway, of course. It's all just going to disappear while you're gone.
Luckily, we didn't bring in the Tina. Multiple
operators have gone MIA. How did they know?
Because they popped the UAV before they got there. We had a UAV up, so it told them players were there. And then when they got there, they popped the UAV, and if one of them's got comms vest.
Yeah, I didn't realize we had the UAV up.
Yeah, no, I popped the UAV when we were shopping. Right.
Exactly. Oh well.
Well, fingers crossed.
They're still around because they're finding the bots here. But not close because I can't see their comms.
And you hit a revive. Vest on.
Vest is literally next to my body.
Oh, if I can get to your body without them seeing me, I'll switch and get you up.
But you won't be able to because the UAV's still up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Got a mega,
It sounds
mega
like
range
they're going
as
up.
Well, eh?
There was a truck that just went flying straight
yeah,
through.
Yeah, was
UAV.
That... Was that a fucking, player or a fucking bot truck, though? I was here. It unloaded here, so that was them.
Ultra One, be advised. A squad of operators
yep,
is near your
location.
They're
coming back to my body.
It's a gym bro on my body, taking my shit.
Yeah, he just took the medic medic vest off me.
Sake. How? How does he know I'm here? How did he know I'm here?
Oh.
What? How did he know? That's bullshit. That is absolute. Yeah, I'm in the bush. There's no way he would have known. They came straight for me. He knew exactly where to look.
Yeah.
Don't exit. Can we special recent? Fuck's sake. That's just bullshit. There's no way they knew I was there. I'm out of the UAV. There was no UAV in the sky. I'm out of the UAV range.
In a bush.
In a bush. On the hill. Like, the odds of him knowing exactly where I was.
One of the team guys was Terra.
How much? Material and... I'm just going to see...
Just going through lots of bullshit.
I'm just going to see if I can hear them.
Leave match.
It's taking me away from them. I'm not even going to bother. Yeah, if you want to back us out, and then I'll go into social and see if I can find them. I'm reporting that.
It was Terra and something else.
The issue with them implementing new anti-cheat is the new better ones are created. Yeah, exactly.
Materialism, that was one of them.
Yeah. That's just so disappointing though, like... I kept it out of there, I ran the long way around, like... Fuck me. It just makes me not want to play this game anymore. And shit like that's happening. Social. Recent...
It says he's on PlayStation. Not that that's always reliable.
Locker report. What player cheating?
What was the name that you had, there, Dribs?
Terra.
I think the other one was, Horsecock or something.
Horsecock?
Something like that, I think.
Report cheating. Username. The cheaters are always two steps ahead of the devs. Yeah, they are, but I mean,
there we go.
They probably released the new anti cheat. Let us like think it's all good, and then they the cheaters or then they like give the cheaters the anti cheat so they can work it out, and then we like give them 2 weeks so everyone thinks it's all good, and then start doing it again. New report and with Terra.
Wait, we had Russell Coit in one of our matches 22 minutes ago. That's old, I can't remember his name. It was Coco's mate, that Aussie guy. One of those Aussie guys. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's the same dude. It says he's on PlayStation, so maybe not, because he moved over to PC. Can't see the other guy there.
There is. Let's just go on with Kastov. not taking any backup. I'm good to go. I think we just search for this skeleton key loot on the way. Try and find whatever it is, loot on the way. Unless you guys are done for the night.
I can do one more.
Trips?
Yeah.
One more?
Yeah.
Sweet. Alright, while we decide on that, who have I got?
I'm going to jump back in the party.
Alright chat, that's going to be me. We're raiding out the zombie. Thank you everyone for coming through. I'll probably catch you tomorrow. Be on for some day stream, maybe a night stream. But yeah, it's been good. Even though we have had some ups and downs tonight. But anyways, I'll catch you all tomorrow, or I'll catch you around in your streams if you stream. Peace.
How was your stream, Kate? Segway, thank you for the raid. Party of six, let's go. How are you, man? How are we doing?